Today I'll be showing you how to make a floodgate, just like a river by three, like three blocks. I only know how to do a river by three, but I'll try and get working on a larger one. So that stops the water from coming out. That lets the water out. So this took a while to make, so I just won't make it again. I'll just show you some of the basics of it. Now, basically you need three pistons. Well, you need a, you can use it as a waterfall or just like straight, maybe. This might use a lot of redstone, so be prepared to have a lot of it. So what you need to do is you don't put the lever up there first, just work on putting the piston. You know what, I'll just make it from scratch. I'll make a sim, because it took me a while to figure it out, so I know. I'll just do a simple one on the ground. Three like that. Now, then, how far you want it to go? I'm just gonna do it like 3 hours. So, then you just want to get a piston, sticky piston. Sorry about that, I just had a nasty cough. Then you just want to make as long as you want. Now when you do it, when you hit it once, it should push it up, and when you hit it again, it should push it down. So just put it up. And then, there you go. Got a floodgate. I should be releasing an update on how to, make a, it's basically like that, lava bridge, except, like, it's basically like that, but it's not on, like, each side, it's just one. Release it. So, keep watching for more of my piston contraption. Nah, well, you know what I mean.